If it's a simple, just all black one with, say, a white background like this one here, what you can do is to go into the, with it selected, click on the color editor, select light contone, and make the white, change that from white to black. Select the dark contone, change that from white. That way you get the reverse. Anyway, hope that helped. This is one way I'd do it. This is Egg. Bye.